Hello, hello. Ready for some barre and boxing today. Hey, you guys. How are we today? Ready to do this? Yes, 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 yes. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Woo. Getting ready for that strong workout, that moment, that time for ourselves, right? Hey, guys. Hey, hey, hey. All right, so barre and boxing today, right? We need your barre, so whatever that is for you. I have my chair, okay? So if that's a chair or something, maybe you have a barre at home, right? Maybe, hi, you guys. It could be like, you know, the edge of like a spin bike or a stroller, whatever it is, a couch, countertop. So your barre, weights, ones and twos or ones and threes. Hello. And we're good to go. We're going to get this pot started. So we'll give it a few. You guys ready to work it? We're ready to work it today. We're going to move. We're going to groove. Nice combo sets. Tighten tone. Get that heart rate up and down. Get that cardio work on. So good, guys. Find that drive, that connection for yourself, right? Start to set that tone, that intention, that purpose. So maybe think like a word, a phrase, a quote. I always like to think that, right? What's your why for that moment? It could be something you've used before. Maybe you have a couple. You can really hone in on that, yeah? All right, guys, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Feel it, see it, right? Feel yourself, kind of maybe even envision like as if you were with people as well, finding that motivation, that drive, yeah? Cool, you guys. This is your moment, your time. All right, cool. So we're gonna get started. So again, make sure you have your goods, your barre, your weights, weights ones and twos or ones and threes. We're gonna get in that warm up, get that body connected, and then we're gonna grab those medium to heavy weights right away and we're gonna get into it, okay? You guys ready? Let's do this, here we go. All right, guys. Legs hip apart, arms long by the sides of the body. Nice deep breath in. This is your moment, your time, guys. Shut everything else off. You drive for you. Here we go. Four count. Let's roll it on down. Roll it four. Three. Sink in. Come on up. Roll it four. Three more. Just like that. Inhales, exhales. Lengthening out of that spine. Two more. Round it. And up. One more, loves. Woo! Get into it. Side to side reach. Hit it. Take it right to left. Four. Yes, love. Hands in guard. Cross punch. Pump it. Guys, wrap it. Extend through. Hook it. Wrap it out. Nice, guys. Work from that core. Alternate. Cross to the hook. Cross. Cross. Hook it out. Cross it. Hook it. Get in that zone for yourself, love. Work it through. Right arm, two, count, circle back, stretch. Just lengthen it up, bring those legs together. Take it to your left, four, right foot, step and squat. Press it out, hit it, four, three, two, take it left, four. Nice, guys, find your breath, alternate, right and left. All right, all left, all right, all left, four more. Two, side lunge, stretch it out to that right, lengthen up to that left inner thigh, and turn your body to the right, open up that back hip, find your breath, guys, pull it up and back, flex that right foot, melt it down, release through, and switch sides, roll to the left, right inner thigh opens up, nice, guys, turn it out, open up that back hip, and pull it up and back, flex to the left. Gorgeous, love. Back center, wide, clean squat. Press it down and up. Down and up. Opening up those hips. Find that flat back. Four. Press and pull. Open low. Pulse it down. Get it. You have eight. Good. Opening up those hips, guys. Get that blood pumping. Booty on up. Find that straight leg rotational stretch. Left hand. Outside of that right leg. And switch. Tug it over to that left. Take it center. Good. Shake it out. Release. And bend those knees. Roll yourself up. Just going to continue to shake that body out. All right, guys. So grabbing those medium to heavy weights. So you choose your three. We're all doing. Y'all ready? Let's do this, guys. All right. So getting started in two ways. I'm going to talk you in. Right leg is steady. We're starting with a nice curtsy lunge, that fourth plie, with a chest fly tongue tap. So your left leg is strong. You sit low and then tap through. We're going to hit four eights there. Then we're going to work through that curtsy overhead fly side bump off. First that low, chest fly tongue tap. Sit, tap. So let's get into it. Right leg steady. Shoulders over hips. Sit for reach. Find that length out of the left toe. Shoulders up and back. Level. 8, 7. Feel that chest and back fly as well. Guys, squeeze the legs. The quad. Now lengthen it out. Arms overhead. Curtsy. Side bump on. Lift. Pull. Sweep. Not a kick. Lift. Lengthen out. 2. Right over center. 8 to go. 8, whole body working, 4, back to that curtsy, chest fly, tongue tap, hit it, 8 more reps a piece, tighten up guys, 4, shoulders, hips, squared off, lengthen out, overhead fly, side bottom off, sit, 8, to lift, 4, shoulders up and back, curtsy pulse, front extension, pump it out. Get low, guys. Knees like a puzzle piece. Good, toes and knees face away from each other. Shoulders over hips, square it off. Get lower, 8. Nice, guys. All right, from here, opening up, wide second plie, side bicep extension. Open up, press it out. Push, get that body ready. We gotta get that other side and leg, yes? 2. You still have 2 more eights here. Arms up. Get lower. Reach it out. 8. Now right away from here. Left foot. Steady and strong. 4. Right leg cuts behind. Curtsy fourth plie. Tongue tap. Chest fly. Tap through. Sit. Lengthen. Good. Arms. Hug it out. Then squeeze it back. Wrap. Pull. 8 to go. 8. 7, 4, just love, 4, get ready, lengthen out, overhead fly, side bop ma, sit, sweep, find your center, loves, drop it down, pull it up, 2, arms strong, working through, biceps, shoulders and back, 8, yes guys, inhales, exhales, go to that zone, repeat, keep it low. Chest fly, tongue tap. Sit, reach that toe. Guys, point to that longest connection. Lengthen out. 4, squeeze. Core tight. Overhead fly, side bump mod. Levels. 8, 7. 4 more. Get into it. Curtsy, front extension. We're low. Press. Yes, guys, settle in. 2. Heart rate starts to steadily climb. Good. Connect within. 8. Tighten and tone it up. Get lower. Reach it longer. Arms up. Side extension. Wide second plie. Press it out. 1. Yeah, yeah. Move it on. Get lower, guys. Arms up. Extended reach. 2 more eights here. 8. Four, as you press down, lift up and out. Front to side extension. Curl it out. Front, side, reach it. Guys, keep those arms up. Beautiful. 2. Shoulders up and back. Lengthen out. Shoulders, chest, biceps, triceps. Good. That back, everything fires up here. Yes, you're going to really feel those biceps, but everything assists. Connect. Keep going. Get lower. 5. Yeah, yeah. Lengthen out. 6. You have 2 right sides, and we're going to a right arm cross punch. Tighten up. 8, 7, 6, 5. In 4, 3. Left hand holds guard. Right arm cross punch. Wrap. Hold low. Nice and strong. Guys, pull back. Feel the oblique. Then strike it. Push it out. Good. good. Drop the shoulder, oblique, uppercut, bicep, pop, pop. Yes, guys. Drive back, push it through. Combo. Cross to your cuts. Hit it. Cross, cut. Over, under, guys. Legs isometrically holding. Your core, find that drive, that crunch. Good. You have two more eights. Keep it going. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Right arm. Right corner. High, low. Cut it up. Up, down. Shoulder and above, guys. Pop it through. Eight. Now combo. Cross cut. High, low for two. Cross cut. Up, down. Up, down. Cross cut. High, low. Cross cut. Two high, low. Cross cut. Find that level. Get low. Cross cut. Up and down. Cross cut. Up and down. Cross cut. Up and down. Last set. Good. Weighted knee twist. Hold. Weight on that right leg, guys. Get low. Beautiful. Two. Yes. Deeper. Reach those arms, guys. Pull it down. Eight. Legs are straight in a bag. From here. Plie. Right hand still working. Side punch to a lunge. Front punch. Hit it. Side her rack. Keep that right arm going, guys. From here, side punch to that lunge punch to two knee twists. Let's hit it. Side, front, left knee pulls. Plie, her lunge, left knee pulls. Side, her wrap, pull. Side, her wrap, pull. Two more eight. Punch, her wrap it. Arm strong, guys. Drive it. Push you that weight. That's that work. Upper body core legs. Now singles. Punch to the knee. Lunge, punch, knee. You're tight. Yes, guys. Step into it. Get low. Hands tight, guard. Two more eights. Eight. Seven. Pump it out. Four. Three. Two. Knee twist. Punch. Right to left. Get it, guys. Two eights here. Woo! Four. Cross that punch. Center. Plie guard. Hold. Yes, guys. All right. Right arm. Relay. Getting into the left. Starting with that cross punch. Right hand guard left. Hold it low. Cross. Push it out. Guys, abs are tight. Belly button, ribs close in. Feel that contraction. That twist and press. Uppercut. Oblique. Drop the shoulder. Find the bicep. Pop to the chin. Four, three, combo, cross, cut, feel that level on that plie, good love, two, keep it going, you have two more eight, cross, cut, feel that pull back, that change of that arm connection, four, now, three, two, high, low, hit it, up, down, getting ready to combo that. In four, three, get it guys. Cross cut, high, low. Cross cut, up, down, cross cut, pop it. Cross cut, pop it. Cross cut, two more eights guys. Cross cut, up and down. Cross cut, up and down, get it. Cross cut, you've got it loves. Cross knee twist. Hold it over. Pull. Yes. Lengthen out of that left leg. Right knee pulls in. Pull those arms down. Two. Find that right oblique, guys. Deride it. You've got it. Two more eight. Eight. Seven. From here, plie side punch to that lunge front punch. Yes. Here we go. Left hand working. Punch or wrap it. Plie a lunge. Right hand, tight guard. Getting ready, add that knee twist. Punch, lunge, then the knee. Plie, lunge, right knee. Lunge, through, pull it in. Plie, lunge, pull. Side punch, front punch, pull, halfway. Plie, lunge, guys, you're low in the legs. Tight connection, wrap it out. Plie, lunge, knee, now. Singles, lunge, leg, guys. Guard punch, then pull twist. Press, pull. Pull. Core tight. Four. Three. Knee twist. Cross, punch. Left, right. Woo! Shoulders up and back. Arms up. Tight cross. Two more eights, guys. You've got it. Eight. Seven. Push it through. Back to that plie. Front to side extension. Bicep. Front side. Breathe. Good, guys. Two. Now keep your extension going. Palms down. Push it. Front side. Good. Slide and press. Getting ready to combo that. Front side. Turn it up. Then turn it down. Up. Up. Down, down. Good. Feel that reach through. Up and over palms. Up, down, get lower. Up, turn it down. Turn it up. Turn it down. Up and down. Overhead press. Pump it up. Push. Yes, love. Two. Keep that plie press going. Bent arm chest glide, in and out, in, out. Good, love. Two, now combo. Press to the chest glide, hit it. Up, down, wrap it in and out, like you're opening and closing a book. Two. Two more eights, love. Drive it through. Eight, from here. You can stay here with the legs, or we're adding a little hop. In, out, through, hit it, press, pull. So you can keep the legs wide, guys, otherwise we're hopping now. Push it, or wrap it. Find that plie, that squat, that upper body. Press and pull. Don't press, guys. Drive it in. Press and pull. Pick it up. You've got it. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, everybody legs together, squat guard. Yes, guys, nice and tight. Working through, left leg steady, right leg, arms up, step back lunge, high kick, knee tuck and pull, sit, pull, pull. Two, now reach it out to the right, side lunge, back fly, passe. Sit, pull. We're gonna bring it all together. If need be, guys, tap your foot to the floor. Yes? Now press back overhead to that side. Back lunge, wide second side. Back fifth lunge, wide side. Press, pull. Press, pull. Back, side. Left leg fires up into that right. Four, three, two, hold that side, pulse it down, back. Woo! Yes, guys. Two. Get lower. Tighten up. Eight. Right away. On that one. Shoulders over hips. Weight toward center. Wrap the right toe. Out and in. Press. Wrap it. Guys, push into each position. Inner, outer thighs, the legs, the glutes. Good. Eight, seven, six, five. Burning out that leg. Hold that toe parallel on one. Lunge, pulse. Now you can stay here or lift your right heel. Right heel up. Two, driving that glute, guys. Good. If you would like, lift that heel. Burn it out. Good. In four, stepping that left leg to the right. Squat, pulse, hold. Yes, guys. All right, other side. Two, eight, big reps. Right leg steady. Arms on first, left leg step. Lunge fifth to that passe knee, tuck, pull. Hit it. Press, pull. Pull. Shoulders up and back. Crunch. Now lengthen out the right leg. side lunge, back fly, second, press. Four more, guys. Four, get ready to bring it together. Remember, you can tap the toe to the floor, back then side. Back fifth, side second, fifth, second, fifth, second. Level, guys, press, pull, halfway, eight. Feel that strong lunge, front knee or ankle, behind the toes. Four, three, two, hold it wide, get low, pulse, down and back. Yes, guys, hinge forward, get those arms over to go. Team right, so we wrap that toe. You got it, eight, get your hands up. Woo, four. Weight heart center, wrap that left leg, press, pull. Guys, get lower in that lunge. Wrap it out. Two. Beautiful. Halfway. Eight. Seven. Feel that stabilization, that core. Wrap out. Four. Three. Back set tight. Side lunge pulse. Now settle in. Weight that heel or relevate that left foot. Bring that heel up. Two. You got it, guys. Get lower. Eight. Good. Everything working through. Left heel up. Step the feet together. Squat. Pulse. Step it in. Yes, love. Woo! All right. Tightening back up. Left leg's going to hold steady. Right arm, right leg. Tanya cross punch. Yes? Hold it low. Pop it out. Press. Good. We're adding that knee twist in. You have to be low in the legs. Core tight, hands together, elbows wide, left knee twist, wrap. So guys, feel that straight slide now. Instead of a pull down, four. Getting it, working through, combo. Tanya cross to the knee, cross, pull, pull, pull. Two. Tight, guys, tight. We're wrapping, eight. Four more. Hold that knee. Wrap it out. Wrap. Guys, parallel line. Two. Find the obliques. Elbows wide. So remember, it's not a pull. See that difference? You're sliding. Four. Back to two weights. Tendu. Cross punch. Pop. Overhead press, push, combo, guys, cross to the press, cross, push, drive it out. First position, plie press, left, side kick, punch, sit, pop, pop, hinge, start and end in guard. Yes, guys. Eight. Keep moving. We're grooving. Hold it up. Balance. Pulse. Push. Tight extension. Tight side kick. Two. Lift out. Yes, guys. Team right here. If you need support, you can always grab onto like your bar or touch a wall. High and slow. Flex leg lift. Pump it up. Up. Keep that arm steady now. Squeeze. Two. Yes, guys. Tighten up from that core. Pull through the lower abs. Eight. Lengthen out through that left shoulder. Right away. Right leg steady. Left arm, left leg. Tongue cross punch. Hit it. Pop. Switching sides, guys. Starting with that twist, yes? Good. Knee twist, pull. One. Slide it. Eight to go. Great, love. Now singles. Time to cross to that tight knee. Punch, pull. 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 Elbows wide. Good, love. Rooted in. hands behind. Feel that back working as well. Shoulder blade pulls. 8. 4. Tanju cross touch. Low in that right leg. Left arm, left leg. Pop. Woo! Overhead press. Push. Combo, guys. Cross to the press. Cross. Push. Yes, love. 2. Stay low on that right leg. Front guard. Cross and push. 8. Guys, we're getting there. We're getting there. 4. First position plie. Right. Side kick. Punch. 6. Pop. Push. 2. Hinge lugs. Shoulders up and back. 8 to go. 8. 7. 4. Work it. Hold it up. Double tie. Balance. Shoulders up and back, guys. Find a focal point. Go in that zone. Strong place that mind, that body. Little deeper. 2 more 8. 8. Nice, guys. Now we're going to slow that movement down. Single count. Keep that foot flexed. Tight lift from that right side. Single count. Up. Up. Right arm steady. Lift. The lift. 2. Feel your abs, guys. Pull it up. Squeeze and drive. 8 to go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Center. Squat guard. Nice and tight press. 1. Yes, guys. All right. Right leg working. Squat. Coming up front kick. Squat to a back kick with that front punch. And 4. 3. Take it down. Squat front kick. Squat back punch. Kick. Pop. So you want to feel that drive, guys. Push. Connect. Hinge into it. Core. Tight. Push. Front. Push back. Abs engage. Feel the legs and glutes. Switch it. Left leg to left. Touch and kick it back. Push. Drive. Front. Front to back. Yes, guys. 2 more 8. 8. Pull through the abs. Drive it out. 4. Work that level. Now alternate. Right kick. Right to left. Squat kick right. And the left. Push. Push. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Work it. For right. To left. Pull through the knee. Right to the ball of that foot. Bust down that door. Whatever's in your way, guys. Bust it down. 8. 7. 4. From here, set the weights down. Good. Drop your weights. Out center. Getting that finisher. Plie, tap and reach. Right next modification. Or that burpee. Down and up. Hit it. We're on, guys. We're on. Straight through today. Woo! Remember, tap and reach or burpee. Find your movement. You can take the jump out. Just keep moving. Find your legs. Legs create the movement, guys. Don't just hinge at the upper body. Get that heart rate up. Burn it out. Keep moving, guys. We'll get there. Loves, you're halfway. Push. Yeah, yeah. I know we're tired. I know that body feels it. Push for it. 4 more eights, guys. Just keep moving. Eventually it'll end, right? Keep it up. Keep it up. Final 2 8 clubs. 8. Get it. Last strongest set. Woo! And release. Plank. Hands and toes. Drop it down. Knee tuck. Slow. Right to left. Walk. Right to left. 4. Knee outside. engage is hold plank or keep center combo. Center then out. Center, center, wide, wide. Center, second wide. Center, wide. Center, press out the upper body. Center, wide. Center, wide. Center, wide. Center, hold your plank. Hold. You got it, guys. Four, three. Give yourself a moment. Release it down. All right, guys. Towel off if needed. I don't know about y'all. Super sway. How are we doing, guys? Fantastic. You keep it up. Grab your light weights or none. Lights or none. Yes? All right, guys. Breathe. Right leg in front. Bat mats to start. Arms wide. Bat mat chest wide. Pull it up. Put one. Two. Hitting that front bat mat action. Exhale through. Shoulders up and back. Eight. We've already hit side earlier. Right away. We're gonna go two more here, guys. Eight to go. On that one. Right leg in front. Boxer shuffle jab. Four. Three. So pull it up. Last set. Right leg front. Shuffle jab. Pop. Yeah! Woo! Lengthening out. Then pump it through. Energy. Corners. Left to right. Hit it. Left to right. Pull up through that passe. Dance it out, guys. Two more eights. Just like this. Eight. Four. Hold it. Knee twist. Punch. Pop. Good, you guys. Two. Two more eights. Get lower. Eight. Coming into jump rope next. Four. Right hand. Speed bag. Jump rope. Hit it. Close. You can go full high knees. You can walk it out or low tap. Two. Good, you guys. Three. Four. Tight. Squat pulse. Arms wide, second. Hold. It's like, hey, what's up? Yeah? Woo! Hold it long. Strong. Lower. Pulse it. Eight. Feel those arms reach out. Getting ready for the other side. Lift up. Right leg front. Front bat mat. Left leg. Chest fly. Pull. To lift. Exhale. Two. Pull up through the abs. The quads. Three. Four. You got it, guys. You're close. Press through. Eight. In four. Higher. Longer. Left leg front. Shuffle jab. Hit it. Pop. Yes, guys. Pull back. Punch it out. Two. Corners. Four eights. Right to left. Dance it. Right. Left. Pull it in. Pop it out. Two. Guys, two more. Eight. Woo! Eight. Good. Feel that drive, that burn, that heart rate up. Push through it. You're getting stronger. Knee twist. Punch it out. Push. Get lower. Two. Yes, love. Two more. Eight. Eight. Working that jumper rope and next. Four. Left hand, ski back. Find your jump rope. Pull. Full high knee. Walk it out. Or low tap. Two. Get it, guys. Pump it. Three. Strong in that left arm. Four. Feel that upper body work as well. Place it on the fingertips. Step back, slide hold, in essence. Four, right away. Left leg front, right leg back, lunge, cross punch, pop. Get it, guys. Good. Drive it out. From the side, find that tight lunge, yes. Now, uppercut, drive it under, cut. Find the breath hugs. Four. Hook. Low, high, body face. Low, high. Guys, feel that stationary lunge action. Elbow wide, abs in tight, pull the ribs, cut for the oblique. Combo. Cross cut, hook, hook. Cross cut, hook it out. Drop through the lunge. Cross, cut, hook, hook. Cross, cut, two more eight. Cross, cut, hook it out. Cross, cut, hook it. Cross, cut, hook, last step. Cross, cut, lunge, pulse it down, hold. All right, guys, you can stay here. We're gonna add a stationary jump lunge. Right to left, punch, right to left. Good, you're either pulsing down with the punch, tight little hop and press. Go that tight little lift. Yes, press down. Eight. Feel that surge in that heart rate. Burn out in those muscles. Center, squat, hold, reach. Yes. Two eights, guys. Four. Right away, right leg steady, left back. Lunge, right punch. Four. Hold it low. Uppercut. Pop. Catch your breath, guys. Legs stationary. Hook. Low, high. Body face. Wrap it. Feel that press and pull the legs, guys. Wrap through the obliques. I know we're tired. We're almost there, guys. Combo. Cross. Cut. Hook. Hook. Cross. Cut. Hook it through. Levels on the lunge. Drop for three, pull on one. Hook, cross, cut, hook it. Two more eights. Cross, cut, hook. Cross, cut, hook. Cross, cut, hook. Last set. Tight. Lunge, pulse, hold. Great. Settle in. Now, tight. Left to right, punch, lunge, pulse, or jump. Shoulders over hips, tight, press the legs, guys. Front guard, straight, press, straight out, protect your face. Eight to go. Right away, wide second plie. Open up, arms and legs, hold. Woo! Yes, guys. Hands stronger. Bob and weave. Left to right, low. Punch. Get low on the legs, guys. Burn it out. Two. And a punch. Get it. Low. Punch. Guys, again, whatever's in your way, push it out of your way. Low on the legs. Drive through the legs, the core. Energy in that punch. It's like when we're lifting something heavy and we say lift with the legs. Push from the legs. Keep it going. Drive. Woo! Lower. Two more eight. Eight. Four. Back to standard bob and weave. Optional. Hop and pop. Push. Good, guys. Right away. Four. Lunge. Cross punch. Hit it. Right to left. We're in it. Two. Find that finisher. Two eights. Strike it down. Pop. Keep your flat back. From that guard. Press it in. Four. Up, one eight, cross, eight. Guys, get low. down, four. Low, down, up again, four. Down, singles, hit it. Cross, cross, straight, straight. Cross it, push it. Abs tight, energy in the legs. Two more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Back to plank. Drop it down. Hands and toes, loves. Tighten up. Shoulder tap. Right to left. Left to right. Tap. Good. You can go to your knees. You can just hold. You can slow it down. Straight line. Four. Hold your plank. Hold. One. Guys, we're to the bar next. With one of your light weights. Breathe. Keep holding. Three, two. Release it up. Shake it up. Grab one of your light weights. That one pounder. Bar your right side. Go on two weights. Weight in the left. Get it, guys. Woo! Hope you're feeling good. Right hand on, right second plie. With that front punch, pop it down and out. Hit it. Nice, guys. Four, three. Releve, side, punch, punch. Four, get ready to combo. Front to side, heels down and up. Front, side. Upper body back to plank. Two. Yes, guys. You've got this. Three. Tighten up. Make it out. Four. Three. Right away. Side double time. High, low. Up, down. Good. Push out to the left. Tight. Press those legs. Pump it out through that R. Get lower. Eight. Good. Minimal, guys, with that lightweight. Push it. Woo! Step it out right away. Side, kick, punch. Sideline. We're in it, guys. Four. Three. High, low. Up, down. Cut it. Up, down. Four. Pull it in and out. Hand and leg crunch. Pull, push. Four. Back to that double time. Side kick. Press and punch it out. Push. We're going to turn it down. Shred and cut it up. In the tricep, the booty, that core, light touch on your bar. Turn it over. Kick it back. Push. Hold it here, guys. I know, usually go right to that shred. Not today. Change it up. Eight. Find that breath. Right away, singles. You got it, guys. Shred. Side and down. Open, close. Open, close. Feel that tricep, guys. Cut from that core, that hip. Good. Two more eights. Eight. Seven, six, five. Keep that arm on up. Four. Hold it over. Point the toe. Leg lift. Release the arm. Bend that right leg. Get low. Squeeze that leg on up. Two. Push it. Three. So guys, work through that core into that booty. Slow it down. Keep it high. Squeeze and hold. Up. Up. Lift. Two. Low and strong, guys. Through that upper body, through that leg, slight bend the knees. Abs in tight. Four. Three. Hold it up. Two-way extension credit. Extension. pressing weight down through the toes. Four, three, two, and one. Release it down. Shake that side out, guys. Beautiful. All right, switch. One second plie, right clutch. Two weights, right hand working, left hand on that bar. Low. Get it, guys. We're almost there, love. So strong. Two. Woo! Side punch, releve, push. Low and strong, guys. As you press down, lift out of your center. Front to side, heels down and up. Front, side, drop it, pop it. Wrap it through, guys. Hit it! Eight. Woo! Four. Right away. Double time. High, low. Pump it. Up, down. Low the legs, guys. If you need, drop the heels. Core tight. Lower abs engaged. Support that back. Two more eights. Eight. Get lower, guys. Pump it out. Step it out. Side kick. Punch. Push. Get in that sideline. Hips are stacked. Left side face your bar. High, low. Up, down. Up, down. And guys, really tightening up in those legs here. We would hit variations of this on the floor too. We do it up. Now crunch that knee and hand. In and out. In, out. And remember, we already worked sideline earlier. Standing center. Also all the twist action. Beautiful. Back to that side punch. Kick and press it out. Good. Getting ready. Lift up and out of your center. Light touch on. We're going to turn it down for eight. Kick and press it back. Push. Lift out of your middle. Two. Breathe, guys. Eight. Getting ready for that full single count shred. If need be, drop the weight, guys, with the prop. You'll still squeeze that arm and muscle. Singles. Up and down. Up, down. Open, close. Push through. Two. Woo! Eight. Almost there, guys. Keep it high, strong. Wrap it out. Hold it over, leg lift, point that toe. Now get low, guys. Good, strong, straight line with that body. Slight bend that standing leg, lower abs tight. Support your back. Okay. Squeeze through that butt, guys. That backside nice and tight. Four. High, single count, slow lift. Hold. Up. Up. Get it, guys. Eight to go. Eight, seven. Work it through. Four. Feel that hold at the top. Two eights, extra credit extension. Press it. Out. Good, love. Four, three, two, and one. Release it down. Shake it out. All right, set those weights down, guys. Center. That nice clean tap and reach. Taking it through, then right to push-ups. Single. Down and up. Down and up. Guys, working it through. We're coming to the floor next. We're going to tighten up and that abdominal work. Working it all through. If the jump is too much, keep it single. Good, guys. Push through. You've got this. We're going two more eights. Take it home. Eight. Four. Taking it down. Good. Set it up. Feet or knees, push ups. Right away. Down and up. Hit it. Down. Up. If you're on the knees, shins flat. Three. Four. Eight. surge. Two. Good, you guys. Low, straight line. Hold your plank. Hold. One. Bring it down. Forearms and knees. Booty. Then we'll come to abs. Right leg up. Butt blaster. Pump it. Up. Good. Extra credit. Push it through. Nice, love. Push it through, little deeper, little further, abs in tight. Two more legs, guys, energy, pump it up, booty. Right away, switch, right leg down, left leg, up. Eight eights, guys, and we're coming over. Two. Push through that heel. Drive it up and out. Three. Good, guys. So close. So strong today. Four. Using every moment, every part of that body. Deeper. Push. Push. Six. Further. Two more eights. Eight. Good, you guys, in four, three, that's two, and one, really sit down, sit back, come up over, onto the booty, guys, on the booty, good, strong cross punch, slight hinge, work the abs, cross it out, right, left, two, wrap it out, three, four now. Back two, up two. With a cross. Hinge two, pull it up, extend. Back, pull. Back, pull. Hands from guard, loves. Tight twist. Reach it out. Pop it out. Four, three, two. Back to center. Press. But I refuse to let you go. Woo, woo! Two. Guys, time up. You got it. Eight. Four. Singles. Arms up. High fingers, pull it down. Reach, crunch down. Now you can stay here with the legs down or bring the legs up. We're going to add the legs. On that one. Reach it out. For reach and pull. 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 Two. Yes, guys. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Everybody, legs up. If they're down, try to bring it up. Hold it here. Find that hover. Go ahead, reach those arms up. Slowly roll it on down, legs stay tabletop. Round it up, tighten up the abs, forward crunch, pump it up. The one. Two. Keep this going, push it. Three. We're almost there, guys. Checking our time. So good, we're close. Got plank finisher next. Bicycle, right, left, crisscross, right to left. Nice, you guys, keep it going. Just fine tuning in those abs. It's all building through. You've got this. A little higher, reach it further. Rotate over. Good, now hold the legs straight. Bring that crunch up, just hold. Just hold. Just hold. Exhale higher. and four, three. That's two, reaching the fingertips and lower down, flip it over. Final finisher, guys, mountain climbers. Yes, we're gonna run it out. Hands and toes, find your pace, walk or run, pull the knees, finish it, drive. Guys, pump it out, two. Take it home, release the legs, nice and wide. Good, we'll find that nice stretch, release. Shift side to side, open up those hips. Whoo! When you're ready, coming up, bring that right leg out in front of that body. Find that nice forward lunge, open up that back hip. Guys, that was stunning today. So strong. You guys are amazing. Pull those hips back, flex that right foot. Roll the ankle on out. And then come back to that lunge. Lengthen up, knee up. Turn to that right, find that side lunge. Up and over to the left. Beautiful, you guys, take that in, turn it to the right. Well, right knee down, turn to the left, sorry guys. Oh, take this moment, guys, this time for yourself, so good. Pull it back. You guys are amazing, incredible work today. You take that with you, feeling so strong, accomplished, yes? Good. And back up, find that forward lunge. Good, turn to the left, side lunge. One more, up and over to the right. And up center, toes forward. Let's release that lower back. Nice rotational stretch. Left hand outside of that right leg, guys. And pull in, lengthen out. Feel that lower back, the hamstrings. And switch, roll through. Right to the outside of that left. And from center, just shake it on out. Bend those knees, roll it on up, stacking that spine. Keep those legs wide, guys. Again, side bend over, find that length through the spine. The obliques, switch. Or just roll that shoulder back, keep opening up. And take it center, lengthen it back. Bring those feet together. Gorgeous. And release, shake it out. Arms up, clasp. Again, side bend left, side bend right. And center, stretch back, release down, roll through, back, release the back of the hamstrings, and inhale, exhale, roll up, final breath, big inhale all the way up, and exhale down, we are all done today, you guys, so good, so strong, you guys, thank you so much, woo, you guys did it, you earned that, everything you feel right now, guys, take that with you, so good, so strong, you guys motivate me and inspire me every day, thank you. We're all here together. You guys are amazing. I'll get it saved. I'll get it up. And we'll see y'all later, you guys. You take that with you. So good. Love you all, guys. Mwah. Good job, you guys.